John McClain in. McClain in the middle. Shot! Save made. Vernon.
That was one-on-one against Bob Roush, who did not have a stick.
Detroit back in. Oh! Stevens stepped up, nailed him. Brodeur's got the puck. What a shot. Is that Roush?
Oh, lights out.
No, that is Kozlov.
Oh, baby. The one guy in this league you don't know, do not want to put your head down against. And there was one devil that was taking Kozlov's attention, and Scott Stevens came across. Hello. I'm telling you, Viktor Kozlov does not look like he is with us right now. What a smack.
Scott Stevens, if you ask players around the league who's got the hardest hit, there's your answer.
Oh, Mac. Well, 30-pound differential between Scott Stevens and Viktor Kozlov. And I'm not sure that the weight differential had as much to do with it as the fact that Kozlov never saw Stevens coming.
Mercy. He's gone back to the dressing room, and I saw a doctor come down out of the stands from behind the Detroit bench and go in.
Yeah, should point out it was a clean hit.
Oh, absolutely. Just an absolute